Everything that has ever been done has led to you. Now,
here. Everything that ended has begun.
Such is your story.
Your life begins
and ends as you are born
in your death. Descending and rising.
Every letter, every word, every phrase, and every action.
Each an expansion in the uncertain hour before the morning.
And I walketh about, seeking whom I may devour.
Who will you turn to when you're floating in empty space?
With no helping hand present to draw you back into the light.
Nothing but silence.
Who will you turn to
when I ravage your memories?
Love. I will turn to love. You will pass through it before me, Serum. When I walk beyond it, will I forget it all? Who I was?
It's not for me to say, Tommy. But don't worry. It's all right. Everything's all right.
Where am I?
Inside, in time, repeating, the cycle renewed. You are unaware.
You turned with the reversing clock.
I don't understand you.
Yes, you do. You don't. You will. And you won't.
Remember, and yet you do. The path is set. Finish it, Tommy. You must write your time in the stars, in the sea, on the folds and creases of the earth.
Please, leave me alone. I don't know how it ends. How am I supposed to know how it ends?
Take a walk with me. I'll show you the fragments. Your past, your present, your memories. You will forget and remember. You will complete the cycle.
How can I let go? All right. I trust you. Take me.
Hey, Dad. It's me. It's Katie. For some reason, the library was locked. We checked everywhere, except upstairs. The noise was unsettling. That hum of silence. Despite everything being in place, you weren't there anymore. While going up the stairs, I looked at the lift and remembered why we put it up in the first place. Remembering your fall. Thank God Mom was there. So, I went to my room. It's what I really came here for. You and Mom hadn't touched it one bit. Kept my things in their places and spots, because you knew how I hated people moving my stuff around. The one thing I noticed the most was the chessboard. You kept the pieces in their spots from our last match. Mom made this long ago. Do you remember it? I lost one of the pieces, got upset, cried even. I was a big little baby, and you spoiled me too hard. Then Mom went and made me a new night piece out of wood. And I still had the audacity to complain. Thank you. everyone's surprised the key was here, in my room. But I wasn't surprised. I already knew. I guess you kept it all there, hoping we'd finish it the day I came back. But I came too late. I was always your little bookworm. Sneaking into the library, your office. You'd hide things in your books for me to find. Little trinkets or candy. Entering the library, I thought it would be bigger. Or at least, little me thought it was. All these books and stories and words and paper aging away, hidden from the world. Thank you.